Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm we were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson! Damn it. Anderson.
Shepard! I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What a...
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you!
I don't think so, Admiral.
Let me destroy the Reapers.
Still not a believer, Shepard? When humanity discovered the mass relay, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined. There were some who thought the relay should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
We have the Crucible. We can stop them.
No. There's only one way to use the Crucible effectively.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them. Made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
Even if you could control them, they wouldn't let you.
You're wrong! I can still...
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're... indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you, so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices!
You've... sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control it. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're nothing more than the Reaper's plaything now.
Now, you're the one who failed. I wish you could see it like I do, Shep. It's so perfect.
This is it, everyone. The alarms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
Shepard? Commander?
Hey. What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Wake up.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No. We harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We help them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
The defining characteristic of organic life is that we think for ourselves. Make our own choices. You take that away, and we might as well be machines, just like you.
You have choice, more than you know. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So, the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
Don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
And there will be peace?
The cycle will end. The Reapers will cease their harvest, and the civilizations preserved in their forms will be connected to all of us. Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Thank you. go.
Damn it.
all of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed. The war is over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before. As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for. Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future, where organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully. With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge, we can eliminate disease, poverty, and overpopulation. To recover the greatness that was lost. And surpass it. We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself to reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost. No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard. Because of him, I am alive. And I am not alone.
This may not be the canon ending, but it is the most satisfying ending.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.